We're here to check out the world of art, music, people, entertainment, and its diversity. So come on, let's get out. Here with Bradford Dragons. Bradford, thank you so much for allowing us to be here with you this afternoon.
Thanks for coming. I appreciate it.
All right. Could you tell us a little bit about AMP, how it was founded, and kind of what part you play in this organization?
Well, I just noticed that Brownwood was short on things to do, you know, and music was lacking here in town. And I know so many great musicians that are all just so hungry to get together and play. And so it really just started out as something fun to do. You know, I called Bob and was like, hey, we're going to do this open mic thing. You want to do it? And he said, sure. And it just kind of started as an idea and grew from there.
We're excited. We're looking forward to being here tonight, meeting some of you people, and enjoying what you're doing. Thank you again, Bradford. Appreciate you.
So talented. It's so great to see all of the local artists come together here.
So y'all come on out to AMP. Have a good time with us. Thanks, Heather.
Thank you.
That's me, friend?
Thank you.
Okay. Well, I'm Zachary Webb and I'm Raleigh Hamilton.
Alright, just so y'all know, we're gonna be utilizing this whole
little space.
Yep.
Deep in the heart of Texas, there's a legend we all know. His name is Jackie Bibby, and he got himself a rattlesnake show. Jackie's been on TV, been in movies too, and holding rattlesnakes in the fist of his hand just to entertain you. The legend Jackie Bibby, a Texas snake man, teaching folks about rattlesnakes up and down this land. Everybody, young and old, listen to the stories I've been told about the Texas snake man. Record book time or two. 13 snakes dangling from his mouth. Stories that I heard down south about the Texas Snake Man. His name is Jackie Bibby, a Texas Snake Man.